Showing the hope the tourists will be back here in Bali.